everyone.
Hello.
Bruce, can you get my set list, please?
Bruce, come on.
Oh, no, I've got it.
All requests.
The universe is abundant.
people die so we can understand. I still don't know if I'm for sure, but I hold the faith that what I see is right. If you believe that you're number one, very soon you'll be number one. Better go now and check your eyes.
Down to the kennel and bought herself a puppy, and on that
His name was Stephen. He was very clean-shaven and efficient. Just the kind of guy to help her build the kind of life that she's been dreaming. Still to this day, coincidence is all the rage. Riding on the back, riding on the back of a giant bird. Riding on the back, riding on the back of a giant bird. Bigger than you, bigger than me. On the west side of your memory, the scent that's in your ovary, the flower in your bakery. Shows Rita to his best friend called Bobby, who freaks over Rita. She finds herself smitten with Bobby's commitment to old-fashioned values, so they run off together. It's a match made in heaven. She's a bitter and he's a turpentine seller. Just the kind of love to make a lonely man a lonely woman better.
I feel good tonight, guys. I got that. I've been reading Rumi all day. Does anybody know who Rumi is? Dude, that's some serious shit, right? Like, you can't particularly talk about it. It hits you in a place that's like, I don't know, dude. It's like some weird shit. So I wrote a song downstairs. I'm sure you do it.
Sure.
Never done ever before. Never even rehearsed, actually. Can I have a stool? Has anyone got a stool I can use just for one song to put the lyrics on? Otherwise, I'll just be doing my usual thing and talking a lot of shit. It's about my friend Jack. He was downstairs in a bad mood. How do we start it, John? Jack stands right in front of me, like some writing on the back of my eyes. It tells me that I'm close to something. It tells me that there is no compromise. All right. Might as well carry on until Graham's ready. And I'm living in a world of miracles, but they think that I'm the one that's insane. So I'm gonna sing a song of gentle light to see if I'm the flame. Unbelievable spiritual boy, ha 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 ha. time I sing this song, I can't hear my vocals enough, so it's like... goes... And I would like to buy you sunflowers if only I could change. I would like to buy you sunflowers. You know, I sometimes wonder who's on stage. You know, like when you get like music business people, like managers and shit like that, they come out like, who's on stage? Is it really me or is it them? Motherfucker, maybe I'm watching you.
Well, you're definitely, thought of that? You're definitely on the stage.
I don't know about that, John. That is the stage. Where's my manager? Bruce! I'm running out of money and my girlfriend's leaving me. What are you going to do about that? I got sunshine somewhere, yeah, sometime. And I will always be your sweetheart. You'll always be mine.
Let me put my smell
closer to the girl in the sky. Listen to the truth, let it shine on you and loud. You'll open up a window inside.
I got two souls.
only do one more? Really?
Play all night!
Well, we got two.
Medley.
All right, we'll just do one. No! Let's have a vote in the room.
Play all night!
Two, right? I just bought a ticket for the journey of my life. I gotta do this thing so I can feel alright. Oh, not me again, not me again. Someone points a gun up to my head, but I'm alone. I wanna run away, but I can't let it go. We'll be right back. Song, I'd like to thank everyone over the weeks who's come down to support us, all my friends and everything. I'm really, really, really deeply appreciated, and thank you very, very, very much. Thanks a lot, guys. It's just very cool. Big hand for Mr. on bass guitar, Mr. John Montana. On the drums, Mr. Graham Hawthorne, please. On the sound desk, the wonderful Kevin Williams. doing the guitars down here and the monitors. George.
What's up?
And Rob. Well, the doctor comes and he's looking for a reason. Selling your pills for the next flu season. Bus stop sign says you're gonna get ill. The drugstore sign says you're gonna get ill. And therapy says that you're all wrong inside. Dirt and filth in the back of your mind. But the only thing wrong with you and me is the lies they sell, so you can't be free. So trust yourself. I said trust yourself. And I swear I see the promised land. I swear I saw an eagle. I swear I feel an evolution. I swear I feel a revolution. I swear I feel a Montagna, Mr. Graham Hawthorne. Ladies and gentlemen, please.
Francis Donnery.
God bless, guys.